Match on a stick to hydrogen. Big bang coming.
You ready?
Yep. Here we go.
Hydrogen is the lightest element, and it's also a very abundant element. You find it throughout the universe. It's in stars, in the space between stars, and of course on Earth.
So here's our little Hindenburg. Yeah, it's a nice shiny balloon with a very, very flammable coating. And we're just gonna pop it onto the cylinder here and fill it up with a blast of hydrogen. So you can probably hear it hissing and fizzing into the bottle there, you know.
I think that it's also part of one of the most complex and interesting molecules that there exists, and that's water. And there's still so much that we don't understand about water. And as time goes on, I think that water will become more and more important.
Hey, so there's our balloon, and as you can see, it's quite floating, you know, so got to keep hold of it.
Or you'll lose it.
Or you lose it, you know.
Hydrogen is part of water because water has the formula H2O, so you can look at it as the oxide of hydrogen or the hydride of oxygen, but it is the hydrogen that is particularly important and its interaction with oxygen in the molecule. The other thing about hydrogen which really fascinates chemists is that it has an isotope, deuterium, which weighs twice as much, which is an enormous difference in mass. So by doing the same experiment with deuterium instead of hydrogen, you can get very different effects. Reactions go faster or reactions go slower, depending what the role of the hydrogen or deuterium is.
Oh, fantastic.
Apart from their weight, they would look much the same. Heavy water, D2O, looks much the same as H2O, but it has a slightly different boiling point, slightly different freezing point. But if you start measuring its properties, for example, looking at the way that it absorbs infrared light, the way that molecules react with it, then it turns out to be very different. The difference between the isotopes is that in hydrogen the nucleus contains just one proton, and in deuterium the nucleus contains both a proton and a neutron. The neutron has the same mass of a proton, at least within for this purposes, and so the nucleus of hydrogen weighs half that of deuterium. There's a third isotope of hydrogen called tritium, which has one proton and two neutrons, and that's radioactive.
So what we've got here is you've got this balloon, it's full of hydrogen, and the air around it is full of oxygen. A little bit of nitrogen in there, you know, but the oxygen, that's the magic stuff. So it forms a really nice, intimate mixture. And what we're going to do is we're just going to offer it a match, and we're going to see if it goes pop. Match on a stick to hydrogen. Big bang coming.
You ready?
Yep. Here we go.